यस सर,
यस सर,
गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
आर यू प्रैक्टिसिंग द प्रॉब्लम्स?
Yes,
so just since I will not discussing anything new before the class test, so let me again give you some problem. Everybody try it. So let us solve this problem. 02 4 pi log of sine x. I hope everybody can see the problem.
Yes, sir.
So everybody solve it. First of all, tell me whether this integral is a proper integral or an improper integral. Is this a proper integral or improper integral?
Proper, sir.
Proper. Are you sure? Ugnish sir, what is your opinion? What is the value of sine 0?
0.
What is the value of sine 0? 0. And what is the value of log 0?
Log
1. 1, sir.
Log 0 is not 1. Log 0 is not also undefined. Log 0 is minus infinity. Log 0 is minus infinity. Plus and minus infinity are not taken as undefinedness. Who has answered this undefined? Who was telling?
Yes, sir.
Undefined is not true. It should be Richa. It should be infinity. Log 0 is minus infinity. Actually, those values, 0 by 0, 0 to the power 0, these are called undefined. Okay. But proper infinity or minus infinity are not undefined. These are very large quantity without our limit. So that is different thing. So this will be log 0 is minus infinity. Similarly, sine 4 pi is also 0, log 0 is minus infinity. So this is an improper integral. So actually, so to, in order to write this thing, to do this integration, what you have to do, write integral. So both in the both denominator, upper and lower range, it is undefined. What you have to do? We have to start integrating just after zero, just after zero. Okay. So yes, we should take some epsilon here. But epsilon is very small quantity, and there should be one minus epsilon. Epsilon is very small quantity. So since we will be integrating from minus zero plus epsilon to 4 pi minus epsilon, this should be the thing. And within this, the value is constant, continuous. Isn't it? So that can be written as this limit of, here I can write limit of epsilon tends to zero. Epsilon tends to zero plus. Basically, epsilon is slightly greater than zero. Positive quantity, very close to zero. This is the thing. This is the right presentation of the improper integral. Now tell me, what is the next thing? Suppose this is I equal to I say. Okay. Equal to I say. Then what will happen? What is the next step? Next, we have to remember that when fx equal to f of x plus a, that is x plus 4 pi, x plus 4 pi. Okay. Is it true? Sine of x and sine of x plus 4 pi equal or not? Tell me. Sine of x and sine of x plus 4 pi, they're equal or not?
Equal, sir.
Equal. And basically what we'll get, what we can write this integration as? I equal to what was the property? 0 to na fx dx. 0 to na fx dx equal to n 0 to a fx dx. When f of x equal to f of x plus a, isn't it? So as epsilon tends to 0, this will be true. Sine of log x plus 4 pi minus epsilon tends to 0 will be almost equal to sine of x plus 4 pi, that is sine x. So we can write this thing as 4 times this thing. isn't it? Now tell me, what is the next step? What is the next step? Anyone else? Now we shall write, we shall use this power t, 0 to a fx dx, that is equal to 0 to a f of a minus x dx. 0 to a f of a minus x dx. Isn't it? Or you can take it to be, better you should take it to be 8. And here you write pi by 2. So that will be better. So that will be equal to again 8 times. What can be written? Tell me. Log of sine pi by 2 minus pi by 2 minus x dx, that is equal to that is equal to cos of x dx. Indeed. Cos of x dx. F of a, I can write 0 to a fx dx equal to 0 to a f of a minus x dx. So I can write this thing, log of cos x dx. So now 2i equal to, sorry, 2i here equal to, 2i equal to, I equal to this. 8 times this plus this, log sin x plus log cos x. So that will be equal to log sin x plus log cos x. I'm just writing for your understanding. Otherwise, you may be confused. Log sin x plus log cos x. Okay. So that is equal to 8 times. What will be that? Sin 2x, log sin a sin b, log a plus log b, log a b. So log sin a cos x. Okay. Log sin a cos x. Now that can be written as 2 log half of 2. You write this way, log sin a cos x, you can write this thing as half into 2. Half into 2 minus cos x. So you can write this thing as equal to, but 2i equal to, remember 2i equal to, so 8 of log half of dx. So So I let us write this thing twice. So in first of all, see, this will be log a into b. So log a plus log b. Log a plus log b. So log of half bx. First part, log of half bx. This will be 8 pi by 2. This one, all these things will be there. And there will be log of sine 2x. 2 sine s cos x is basically sine 2x. Okay, so that is equal to, again, log of half will be coming outside, that is log 2 to the power minus 1, minus log 2. So minus 8 log 2, minus 8 log 2 into dx pi by 2 to 0, that is pi by 2, simple pi by 2. In the limit, it will be pi by 2 into pi by 2. Okay, this part plus. Now, if we put 2x is equal to t here in the second integral, 2x is equal to t, what will happen? Just to put here, let 2x is equal to t. Just let me write down this thing once again. So this will be, say, 2x equal to t. That will imply 2dx equal to dt. So this thing will be sine 8 sine t, and this will be half dt. Half dt. So this will be half, that means 4, and so this will be half dt. So that is basically log sine s cos x 0 to pi by 2. That is, what is that? Log sine s cos x, this thing. That is equal to 8. That is equal to 8. Okay. 8 of pi by 2 minus 8. This plus is 8 basically. So this is equal to 8. Not 8, it is actually I. If it was 8, then it was 2i. So this will be simply I by 2. So I by 2. So 2i equal to, 2i equal to this one, log pi by 2, this is minus 4. Minus 4 pi log 2 minus 4 pi log 2 plus, what is that? 4 of these. 4 of these will be this. 8 of these will be I. The 4 of these will be 2 I by 2. Okay. So this will be I by 2. Sorry. I by 2. That means 2i minus I by 2, that is 3i by 2. 3i by 2 is equal to this. So I is equal to 8 pi log 2 by 3 minus 8 pi log 2 by 3. Okay. No, there is a mistake. There is a mistake. Can anybody say why is the mistake? What mistake I have done? Can anybody say what mistake I have done? Anyone in this calculation? There is a mistake. Can anybody point out the mistake in this putting? In this putting 2x is equal to 2, there is a mistake. That is why the result has not come. Where is the mistake? Anmol, can you say, can you point out where I've done the mistake? Hello. Anmol, can you hear me? Hello. Amit Singh, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Where is the mistake I have done in this calculation? Have you followed? This should not. Yes, this sir. Should be pi, not be pi by 2. When I am putting 2x, when I am putting this thing 2x is equal to t, this should be pi. Here I have done the mistake. Sir. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So that will be again 8 into pi by 2. 8 into pi by 2. Okay. So I should have 8 into pi by 2. That is I. This should be I again. So there is not 2i. 2i minus I. That is simply I. Simply I. You have to be careful. Whenever you are changing the variable, you have to take care of this upper and lower limit. So that will be again wrong. Okay, if you don't change this thing, that will be again wrong. So that will be I 4 pi by log 2 plus I. So it is this 4 minus 4 pi log 2. Okay, this is not needed. Minus 4 pi log 2. Okay. Clear?
Yes, sir.
So always be very careful. When I was doing, I missed this point, and you, none of you also tell me, sir, there is a mistake. So you should be very careful. When 2x is equal to t, there should be change in upper and lower range. I hope everybody is clear to that. Okay, everybody answer this question. Oh, mouse is not working. Suppose there is a window like this, and half circle. What is a half circle? Okay, let us draw this with this. So there is a half circular archer. On this window. This type of thing. Okay. Now this part is okay, X and Y. This part is suppose X. And this part is Y. Suppose this is Y. So if it is given that the perimeter is perimeter equal to perimeter of entire thing, perimeter of the entire window is 100 meter, 100, not 100, 50 meter. Then what should be the maximum area of this thing? Find X and Y if area, that is maximum light can enter, if light, maximum light enters. Given, this is given. Given perimeter equal to, given perimeter equal to 50 meter, entire perimeter. Find X and Y for which this will be maximum light will enter. Okay.
Sorry, circle ka radius nahi diya hua hai. Half circle ka.
Circle radius zarurat hai kya?
It is already given.
This is the half circle. So this will be your diameter. What is this?
Yes, sir. Diameter.
Okay. So this is given. What is diameter? That is equal to? Diameter is equal to?
R by 2.
From this data, what is the diameter?
Why?
2y. Why? Why?
Only y.
Radius is y by 2.
Y by 2.
Then you tell me what is the perimeter function, perimeter expression?
2 into xy.
So it will be given that. So 2 of x plus y plus only 2 of x plus y, entire window I'm talking about, entire window, that is the perimeter of the rectangle plus
perimeter of a half circle.
Yes, pi r.
Pi by
pi r, in symbols pi. Pi r. What is r?
2 pi by 2.
Pi by 5. Kaun bol raha hai? 5.
Y by 2.
Y by 2, sir.
Yes. So 2 of x plus y plus pi by 2, that is equal to given 50. Okay. This is given. Okay. Everybody's clear? Everyone is clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now tell me what function, what is the object function? What is the object function? What is to be maximized? Maximum light should be entering. So maximum light should be entering when the area is maximum, isn't it? Key. When this entire area is maximized for a particular combination of X and Y, this should be maximized. In that case, only the maximum light will enter. We are not.
Yes, sir.
So tell me the area. Tell me the area. So object function. Area equal to object function. That is equal to, tell me, what is that?
X into Y plus pi r square.
Okay. X into Y plus?
Pi r square. Pi r square by 2.
Pi r square. Yes. Half of the circle area. Half into pi y square by
4.
Yes.
Pi
y square by 4. Pi y square by 4. Okay. So that is equal to, now this is suppose A. So now that will be equal to, now you have to reduce the number of variable into one. You cannot handle two variable. You don't know how to handle the partial differentiation in the maximum minima. That theory is not even done. So you have to reduce the variable into two. So what form you can do it? What form you can do it?
So from the equation of perimeter.
From the perimeter equation. So you can have this. This will imply, that implies what is the value of y, tell me. So y into, actually y into 2 plus pi by 2. Isn't it? Equal to 50 minus 2x. 50 minus 2x. Isn't it? So y equal to 50 minus 2x. Oh, you can show that. 50 minus 2x. Okay. That means our A will be equal to, if I replace X, Y with X, so X into function of Y is this, 50 minus 2X, so I can write this way. 50 minus 2X divided by 2 plus pi by 2. Two plus pi by two. Is that okay? Plus half of pi y square by 4, that is 1/8, pi one by eight, first of all, pi 1/8. Pi by 8 within bracket into, what is that? Y square. Y square means this thing whole square. This thing whole square. Whole square. Okay. 2 plus pi by 2 whole square. isn't it? Everybody is clear? Now tell me, what is dA dx? What is dA dx? You have to maximize this function. So what is dA dx? Tell me. Two plus pi by two will be treated as constant. Two plus pi by two. So let me write down this way. One divided by two plus pi by two. Entire thing will be treated as constant into then differentiation of 50 minus 2x. 50 minus 2x into x. 50x minus 2x square. What will be that? 50 minus 4x. See, 50 minus 2x into x. 50x minus 2x square. So after differentiation, it will be 50 minus 4x. Is it okay? Plus. Then again, pi by 8. Pi by 8 divided by 2 plus this whole square. Entire thing will be in the first bracket, second bracket. Constant into what is that? 50 minus 2x whole square. That will be 2 into 50 minus 2x into minus 2. Isn't it? 2 into differentiation of 50 minus 2x and whole square. That is 2 into 50 minus 2x into minus 2. That should be equal to 0. So tell me, what is the value of x? If you take 50 minus 4x, 50 minus 4x, please, everyone calculate and tell me what is the value of x. What is the value of x? Calculate and tell me. One, two plus pi by two will be cancelled. So it will be 50 minus 4x. This part, 50 minus 4x. 50 minus 4x plus 50 minus 4x plus this part, this square will be eliminated. So pi by 8 into 2 plus pi by 2. Okay, 1 by 2 plus pi by 2 will be cancelled into 2 to minus 4. Minus 4, that is minus 4 means this will be minus 2. So there is 1 minus, this will be 2. Okay, into this 50 minus 4x. Equal to 0. So that will imply, what that will imply? 50 minus 4x into 50 minus 2x is equal to this. Pi by 2 into this. What is that? Should be pi into pi square by 4. It will be pi into pi square by 4. I square by 4. So 50 minus 4x into 50 minus 2x, that is equal to pi plus pi square by 4.
Sir, calculate, there is a minus sign after 50 minus 4x.
Minus pi. Where from minus pi is coming?
No, sir. There is a minus sign. So 50 minus 2x is equal to pi by
4. No. It's wrong. Fir se dekho. Isme dadt is equal to this 4. 50 minus 4x I have taken common. 50 minus 4x I have taken. No. 1 by 2 plus 5 I have taken. So 50 minus 4x. Minus is already there, na?
Yes, sir.
Where from this minus is coming? 50 minus 4x. Okay, this minus I have already calculated. This minus. Okay, minus 2. Minus 2 I have already calculated. Okay, I have written minus. No problem. Minus. So 50 minus 4x will be this. If I take this thing into positive side, that will be 50 minus 4x into 50 minus 2x by. This should be by.
Yes, sir.
This should be by.
By. Sir, ये minus sign जो 50 minus 2x
है वो. अरे minus इधर कर दो ना. ये minus इधर से आ रहा है. ये minus. ये नहीं आएगा. ये minus इधर नहीं जाएगा. ये minus. देखो ठीक से. So ye 2 into 2, 4. 4 into pi by 8. So pi by 2. Ye pi by 2 ho gaya. Isme thoda bracket dena bhul gaya. Pi by 2 ho gaya. Theek hai? 1 by 2 plus pi by 2 whole square cancel ho gaya. 1 by 2 plus pi by 2 cancel ho gaya. So 50 minus 4x and minus 4. So minus pi by 2. This minus aa gaya idhar. And 2 plus pi by 2. Ye bhi niche aayega. Into pi 52 minus 2x. Okay. So 52 minus 2x either aa jayega. 50 minus 4x by 50 minus 2x equal to this. Pi by 2 into 2 plus 2x. Okay. Abhi batao x ka value kya hoga?
Sir, 100 by pi minus 8.
Isma hamara calculate karna thoda mushkil ho raha hai. Tum board mein nahi hai na, chalk duster leke. Tum batao na x ka value kya hoga. Batao, calculate karke batao sab.
Sir, 100 by pi minus 8 आ रहा.
100 by pi minus 8. Pi सही minus है ना? ठीक है. हम मान लेते हैं इसको. बाकी सब calculate करके देखो. हम ये check नहीं कर रहे हैं. ठीक है. 100 by pi minus 8. ये हो जाएगा x का value. Okay. अभी तुम्हारा maximum light चाहिए ना? So ये d2x d2 करके देखना पड़ेगा ना? क्योंकि ये मैक्सिमम होने के लिए लेस देन जीरो होना चाहिए. ये है ना? dx2. So that will be equal to, now fir se differentiate karo isko. Isko karo fir se. So that will be very simple. This is a constant part will be coming. Constant part will be there as it is. into 50 minus 4x, only minus 4. Only minus 4. Sorry. Into plus, this part will be again constant. This part will be again constant into minus 4. So yeah, minus 4, isme minus kar do. Isme minus kar do, isme 2 kar do. Okay. Into this, 50 minus 2x is again minus 2. तो क्या हो गया बताओ. सो माइनस ऑफ माइनस फोर बाय दिस. ओके माइनस फोर बाय दिस उठा देते हैं और माइनस ये माइनस और ये माइनस ठीक से देखो ये माइनस ओके ये माइनस और ये माइनस विल मेक इट प्लस है ना. ये माइनस माइनस विल मेक इट प्लस और ये टू एंड टू विल कैंसिल ईच अदर सो ओनली पाई इट विल सिंपली पाई. सो पाई बाय पाई बाय ये हो गया टू प्लस दिस थिंग होल स्क्वायर. अभी सही है देखो ठीक से चेक करो तुम भी चेक करो सब एवरीबॉडी चेक इट. ठीक है अभी देखो ये नीचे में टू पाई बाई होल स्क्वायर है इसमें टू प्लस पाई बाई टू है ऊपर में ये पाई है इसमें माइनस फोर है क्योंकि फोर पाई से ज्यादा है. सो दिस पार्ट विल बी ऑलवेज ग्रेटर देन दिस पार्ट. फर्स्ट टर्म विल बी ऑलवेज एक्चुअली ग्रेटर द टर्म इज ग्रेटर देन सो देयर इज अ माइनस साइन सो देयर शुड बी लेस देन जीरो. गेटिंग इट द फर्स्ट टर्म मैग्नीट्यूड मैग्नीट्यूड इज ग्रेटर देन सेकंड टर्म बिकॉज हियर वन बाय टू प्लस फाइव बाई टू हियर वन बाय टू प्लस फाइव बाई टू होल स्क्वायर सो होल स्क्वायर विल मेक इट स्मॉलर एंड देयर इज अ पाई इन द सेकंड टर्म फर्स्ट टर्म इज अ फोर सो that will be larger. 4 is greater than pi. Since there is a minus sign, it will always less than 0. So this implies x is equal to this value is maximum. Maximum value. Okay. So x is equal to 100 by pi by 8. And obviously by putting here you can put, you can find y also. That I'm not doing, everybody can do it. And also you can find the maximum area by putting the value here also, okay? Or here. Once you know x and y, you can put here. Everybody's clear?
Yes, sir.
Any question from anyone? Priya Jha?
Yes, sir.
Do you have any doubt in this problem?
No, sir.
And Amit?
Yes, sir.
Any question?
No, sir.
Okay.
So tomorrow
so then we are not
hoisting flag in our college.
Hello, what you are saying?
Sir, hello. Tomorrow will you be there in our college to hoist flag?
Tomorrow is a holiday, na? Holiday. No,
that's why I'm asking, sir. Will you be there in the college to hoist flag?
No. Why?
Because tomorrow is Republic Day, sir.
I know, but I'm not going to college.
Okay, sir.
Okay. But the class, all the class will be suspended, but I'm not going to college. So everyone leave, give your attendance and leave, okay? I'm not discontinuing class.
Thank you, sir.
So bye.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Okay.
Bye-bye, sir.
हम लोग को लड्डू नहीं मिलेगा फिर
निकुंज रंजन डोंट गिव योर रोल नंबर हियर ओनली गिव योर रोल नंबर इन द गूगल फॉर्म ओनली इन द गूगल फॉर्म एवरीवन
सर व्हाट अबाउट द टेस्ट सर क्लास टेस्ट
टेस्ट विल बी टेकन बट दिस वीक नॉट दिस वीक बिकॉज़ देयर आर सम इवेंट सो कॉलेज हैज डिफर्ड मे बी इन द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ फेब्रुवरी
Okay,
but I cannot take the test before it is declared centrally. Okay, the college exam department will declare it. Then only I can arrange for the test. Okay, not before that. So you'll come to know. No tension. Okay.
So when our college will start? Most of the college is opening.
Who told you? In the West Bengal, colleges are opening.
Not in West Bengal, sir. In Delhi, in Punjab, so most of our clients
outside. No. So our state is not allowing, so we cannot open, na? Our state is not allowing. So what we can do? Even if we are willing to do that, but there is a rule, na? So if the government doesn't allow, so we cannot do it.
Yes, sir.
Okay. But I don't think many states is opening the school and colleges. Not many states.
Karnataka, Delhi, and Punjab is opening.
Only there, out of 26 states, there are only 3. And maybe Haryana has tried to open it. Then again, they had to stop it. You know, we have to close it because of this problem, infection problem. So it is also now, actually, the thing is that unless and until you, at least 50% people will be vaccinated, no normalcy will come, that you can understand. At least 50% should be vaccinated. Then only government can take the risk, otherwise not. Because college opening means running the hostel also, you know.
Yes, sir.
So in the hostel, if the infection spreads violently, what you will do? So there will be a major risk, na? So after vaccination, we can take the chance, otherwise not. Okay.
Okay.